international matches. Well, we're underway here. Steered through. In on the goalkeeper. Wonderful chance. Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top. Well, then it goes. In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. He can cut it back now. Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
He's gone behind for a France corner. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. It is a team that can really hurt.
Griezmann,
a real miscue here. And headed towards where it's
missed with a chance to go into the lead now.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there. And in it goes.
Cavani! And he scored again. Carrying on from the last game. Remember, he scored twice then. And here he is in the right place at the right time. And with a superb finish.
Great goal.
Well, nothing wrong with the service and certainly nothing wrong with that finish.
Matuidi!
Goal! Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Goal. Kimpembe. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, the two sides unable to find themselves. And this is the first penalty here. Pressure on.
Well, the stutter was okay. Goal given.
Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. Well, he scored. No problem. Well, it's close, but it goes down as a miss.
It certainly does, and it was a poor effort in many ways. Didn't strike it cleanly.
Stuttering run-up, goal stands. He's hit the post! Well, he knows now, unsuccessful shot, and they've won it.